Guys, I think I downloaded the wrong version of Resident Evil 4 Remake.
Yeah.